So remember how I said this whole office project would be a three-part video series? Well, we need to talk about that. Hey guys, this is Jonathan with Assorted Nerdery, and the office is complete. Spoilers, I know. So what happened to it being a three-part video series? Well, originally it was set up to be a three-part series because I wasn't supposed to get all the inventory until the 23rd. That's when the butcher block countertop was going to be in, as well as the legs to put it on. Well, as for the butcher block countertop, Home Depot expedited the shipping on me. So instead of it getting here on the 20th, which was the original game plan, it got here on the 12th. That allowed me to bring it home much earlier than expected and get to work staining. As for the legs, IKEA originally had shipping scheduled for the 23rd. I decided that wasn't soon enough since the butcher block countertop was coming in much earlier than that. So I got on Amazon.com and I found the same legs at a small premium, but with Amazon Prime 2-day shipping. So I hopped on it. After that, one thing led to another. I got the desk set up. Well, with the desk being set up, let's work on the acoustic foam. Well, the acoustic foam got set up. Let's get the monitors. So on, so forth, until the next thing I know, it's 2:30 in the morning and I'm standing in a somewhat completed office. Now, it's not entirely done. I do have to do some touch-up paint jobs from where the butcher block countertop scraped against the sides. But other than that, I'm finished. Don't worry. I did take progress pictures. So what you're about to see is a short slideshow showing where it was originally, or at least last you saw, which was just a white room with black trim, to where it is now, a completed office space. Hope you enjoy the show. Guys, I want to thank you on going on this very brief journey with me. I expected it to be longer, but lo and behold, things happened. If you like what you see, be sure to hit that like button. If you want to see more content from Assorted Nerdery, be sure to hit subscribe and the notification bell. There's definitely going to be more content coming down the pipe. Anyway, guys, this has been Jonathan with Assorted Nerdery. Have a great day.